thanks for tuning in and checking out some of the highlights of what's happened throughout 2023 through our family and Kingdom Fire Ministries.
My favorite part of this year has been traveling all over the state and meeting all different types of some of the most amazing people. And though we come from different backgrounds and upbringings, the thing that ties us all together is our faith and love for Jesus Christ. Doing ministry as a family has taught us the importance of being there for each other, and it has really brought us closer together.
You know, it's been such a blessing to be able to have many of you with us during the tent revivals, the outreaches, and the church services. You know, without your prayers, love, and financial support, it wouldn't be possible for us to be able to do what we're doing. So we just want to say thank you from the bottom of our hearts, from our family, for being part of what we're doing, but more importantly, being part of what God's doing here on the earth. And we believe that 2024 is truly going to be one of the greatest years that this world has ever seen. We're going to do our part to do everything we can to take this gospel as far as we possibly can. And we're going to continue to advance the kingdom and ignite a fire everywhere the Lord takes us. Well, hey, God bless you, and we'll see y'all again soon.